In the next 12 months, these KPCU's dusty-looking warehouses will experience a major facelift, catapulting them to fully automated modern storage, milling and packaging facilities. Courtesy of a 10 billion shillings partnership with an Indian consortium of investors, Virtue Overseas Limited, KPCU seems to be on the path to gaining back its lost glory, and with the next 12 months start buying cereals from farmers such as maize, beans and green grams through the cash receipt system, where farmers are paid immediately upon the delivery of their produce.
On the warehouse receipts. So they have a huge infrastructure. He said we can jointly upgrade all the infrastructure, make them state-of-the-art, comparable to the international standards, and use those infrastructure to make the Kenya produce a global product.
Gatei says the cash receipt system will help pull more farmers and increase KPCU's competitiveness.
Because we'll be the only ones paying cash. Everybody else pays, as you already know, after a few months, some up to 5 months. So since we'll be the only ones paying cash as coffee comes in, we would imagine to take over the lion's share of the market. And already the response when we introduced the cash now model was overwhelming. But the problem was the limitation of money. That is why it is so useful to now partner with Virtual and be able to get, would imagine, 60-70% market share.
Through renovation of its warehouses, KPCU will henceforth engage in the milling and branding of produce, such as maize and coffee, contract both local and international distributors, and also package and brand other cereals such as beans and rice.
Our cost of production, because of electricity, free electricity, as a result of the solar panels, will then result into very competitive brand, because you're buying straight from the farmers.
Gatei says KPC will use the same mode it uses in collecting coffee from farmers at the grassroots to get produce from small-scale farmers.
Fortunately, we have experience in coffee. And what we do with coffee today is we have vehicles that go to farmers who even have as little as two bags of coffee, one bag of coffee, pick it up, and then take them to into our satellite mills, because we have installations around the country. Then when there's volume, the trucks collect those volumes and transfer them to Dandora. So we already have experience in being able to mobilize, and we do it every day. The only difference here is we'll be migrating from coffee to other things.
Nicholas Ndwati, Business Insights.